In this video, you learn how to use SAML with PaaS for OpenEdge. SAML, or Security Assertion Markup Language, is an open standard authentication framework. It allows you to authenticate with standard identity providers before granting access to services and resources. The interaction between you, PaaS for OpenEdge, and an identity provider is called a flow. The most common flows are an IDP-initiated flow, where the identity provider initiates the authentication, and an SP-initiated flow, where the service provider initiates the authentication. SP-initiated flows are recommended because they provide the greatest level of security. Let's take a closer look at an SP-initiated flow. It begins when you try to access a resource or service hosted by the service provider, in our case, PaaS for OpenEdge. Typically, this request is a browser-based user request. PaaS for OpenEdge internally redirects the resource request to the identity provider for authentication before allowing the service to be accessed. The redirect creates a form with the SAML request that is sent back to the browser, and the browser sends the request to the identity provider. The identity provider requests your credentials. Typically, the security challenge is in the form of a login screen sent to the browser. If the identity provider is able to authenticate you, it sends a form with a SAML response containing the SAML assertion to the browser. Then the browser sends the information to PaaS for OpenEdge. PaaS for OpenEdge receives the SAML response and validates the SAML assertion. If the validation is successful, then a client principal, including your roles and domains, is created based on the details provided by the SAML assertion and settings in PaaS for OpenEdge. The client application processes the response and grants you the access to perform the operation. Let's explore how to configure SAML. To interoperate securely, a service provider and an identity provider must agree upon some shared information, or metadata. The identity provider stores the metadata as an XML file. Some identity providers may offer dynamic access to this file through a URL. As the service provider, PaaS for OpenEdge stores the metadata in the properties file, working with a domain key store. Like some identity providers, PaaS for OpenEdge offers access to an XML file containing the metadata using a URL. If the name of the metadata file is blank in the properties file, then an XML file is dynamically generated when requested through the URL. Let's see how the client principal values are set. OpenEdge maps the SAML assertion values to the client principal, and the client principal is used throughout the session to authorize your access to application resources. This concludes our look at authenticating with SAML. To learn more about SAML, visit the OpenEdge content portal.